Seems like I was born to struggle. After a while, I guess I just lost hope. That's when my hair started falling out.
I'm going to help you.
My hair grew back, and so did my confidence.
Back in the day, during Black History Month, they had like these posters that featured all the different Black History people.
Right.
Who was your favorite?
Frederick Douglass. I don't know why. I just thought Frederick Douglass was fly.
Was he more fly than Madam C.J. Walker, though?
Nah. Well, they very much were similar because they were outside the box.
Yeah.
In that respect. Where he was fighting this way, she was fighting that way, right? But they both were very courageous. You know what I mean? That's the commonality, is the courageousness.
I want a whole line of products, which is why I want to open my own factory.
There's such a thing as growing too fast.
We live in a man's world. It's just not our place.
I didn't come here to make sandwiches. I came here to do business.
Oh, I know.
And she also did it in the industry, because you know how Black women are with the hair.
Yes.
That was just like, come on.
Yeah, because here's the deal. She was doing it in her living room. It went from her living room to she had to buy a warehouse, because that's how it started growing. But it didn't grow until she figured out what the purpose was. Once she locked in on making people feel good about themselves, everybody wants to, guys, girls want to feel good about yourself.
Everybody.
Everyone wants to look good. And when she realized that I want women to feel like queens, that changed everything. And she had to be a queen herself, because she didn't always believe in herself. So once she accepted it, that was the thing. Because you can sell if you believe it and feel it.
We got to work harder. Be smarter.
And dream big.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.
And remember, you can see all of Sean and Russ's behind-the-scenes interviews online at fox4kc.com/screeningroom. That'll take you to our YouTube page.
Wow. I want to see that.
That looks good.
All right, you guys, it is bracket season, but not the way we're used to, right? We know a lot of us are kind of bummed out.